Hello, I'm Miodrag and this is Fix Up. Today we are going to change all filters and do the motor oil change. Here we have some German brands today. This is the fuel filter. An oil filter. An air filter, the cabin filter, and 5 liters of ELF 5W40 synthetic oil. Out with the old and in with the new. Always make sure to oil the rubber. Now, let's speed it up a bit. Oil level is at maximum. Thank you. let's put everything back together. After connecting everything back together, you will have to remove air from the fuel pump. Okay, now let's open air filter cover and replace air filter. please hit that like and subscribe buttons and share it with your friends if you find it helpful.